Hi, my name is Tim Simcoe, and this is my wife, Becky Simcoe.
And we own the Camp Bow Wow Memphis Balmoral. I wanted to, on top of it just being an investment, and obviously, you know, after doing a lot of research, there was a really strong ROI on this particular business. It's a fun business. I mean, it's all about the dogs. You know, obviously there's a whole business component to it, but, you know, it's really marrying that really strong ROI investment component with just something that we're extremely passionate about.
Yes.
We have absolutely been dog people.
Yes.
We have three fur babies ourselves. Mm-hmm. We've got Sherlock and Watson, who are German Shepherds, very high energy. And then we have our little Gracie girl, who's a King Charles Cavalier.
And to a large extent, one of the things that attracted us to this business is we've always had trouble finding the appropriate boarding for our German Shepherds. Mm-hmm. They're very large, high energy dogs. And as you know, out in the environment of boarding and daycare, There are so many different philosophies, you know, from the vet that walks your dog three times a day mm-hmm. when they board to a facility like ours where the dogs are primarily out having fun and playing all day.
Mm-hmm. I think it's the personalities of all the dogs. You know, we're still fairly new, and so we have quite a few interviews going on a daily basis. And, you know, you just never know who's coming in, and to see the, you know, our current campers interacting with the newbies that are here and the different personalities and them interacting and, you know, and it's a cute, you'll be like, oh, Georgia has a boyfriend and it's little Max. And, you know, they kind of form their little buddies, and so-and-so likes to play with so-and-so. And it's fun. You know, obviously it's a constant balancing of the energy in the yards, especially with the big kiddos, because, you know, they've got a lot of energy, which is why this environment is so perfect for them.
The goal that we were given by the corporate office was 80 interviews
mm-hmm. our first
30 days. Mm-hmm. So we're happy to say that we've had 204 interviews in our first 30 days.
Yes.
It's just been a whirlwind. Mm-hmm. It's so fun to see the new pet parents come in, and they're excited that we're here. Mm-hmm. And, you know, as they give us feedback about their dog's experience, it's awesome.
It is.